Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come on, brace, 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 brace. Oh my god. Okay, let's get out of here. Good thing my suit is sealed for water too. Alright, let's get our survival started here. Alright, hello everyone, this is Darklight750 and I am back bringing you something new today. This game is called Empyrion Galactic Survival, and it, obviously from the title, it is a survival game, and based on a number of planets. So we're on this planet here, and I haven't explored this yet or anything. You see some cobalt over here. So basically what you do in this game is you survive on one planet, you get your resources, and then you can go to the moon of this planet, get extra new resources, and then you can go to another planet, get resources there, and keep going and going and going. It's a pretty great game. Like, it really is. Let's see if I can swim. Here we go. And since, let's see, this planet has oxygen, so there we go, let's take off my helmet. Gotta be careful not to go underwater. Alright, so yeah, this is my character here, black and purple. You know, dark light-ish. Yeah, anyway. So it's gonna be a survival let's play. I don't know. I've played this game a little bit before, but I'm not very good at it. I've gotten semi-far. I've gotten to where I've built a capital ship and warped to other planets and stuff, and I kinda stopped. But that is presumably part of the ship I was on when I escaped. Use the escape pod. Or is that a base? I can't tell. Actually, I think that's a base. Never mind. There is crashed parts of a large ship on this planet, though. That's supposed to be, supposedly, what I crash landed. Or what I escaped from. Kabe beans. Sure. Take that. So let's get this started. I'm gonna build near this cobalt deposit because I don't know what else to do. I need a survival constructor and I need an O2 generator. So survival constructor, I'll plop you down right there. There we go. And you need to be in the water. I don't really need you though. Huh. Just kidding. Alright, so you, sir. Let's put you in here, all the ore. Okay. Everything else I can keep on me for now. You need to make... Oh god, it's been a while. I need to make a base starter, so I need to make 8 hull blocks. Gray, so it's 2 metal plates each. So that's 2 each. When it's output, this puts 10 out. Oh wow. I'll turn it on here so I'll actually make it. Alright, and while I was doing that, I'm gonna get me some food. Well, no, I don't have that much ammo. I think I'm going to go. Corn dog? Corn dog! Can you eat it? Yes. Perish time 30. Oh, so this perishes. Perishes? Spoils. Alright, so I won't pick those until I'm ready to eat. It's good to know. There's some more. I believe the kabe beans are for pixie stick. I believe the kabe beans are to make coffee. Effective against bites. Ooh. So if I get bit, I can use, what are they? What are they called? Pixie sticks. Wait, that's just what it's called. Pixie stock. Ha ha ha. Okay. More kabe beans. I'll take this for experience. Yep. So you do level up, right? How do you do it? Oh, no. Tech trees, here we go. So, yeah, with the text tree, text, jeez, I cannot talk. Tech tree. Let's see. Yeah, so this is what you do. Okay. I remember now. So you actually have to level up to research more blocks. Alright. Really makes me want to kill stuff then. Hello, you look hostile. Just go ahead and touch it. Apparently he's not hostile. Okay. So that's so this game is very similar to Space Engineers in the terms of, you know, planets. You build your own ships and you can travel with them and stuff. But this one is more, this one is a survival game with building added. Space Engineers is a building game with survival thrown in. So that's where the differences are. And this one has obviously creatures and stuff like that. It has aliens and other stuff like that, and it's really awesome, and the world feels populated and fantastic. Cobra leaves, what are these? Perish time. I can't do anything with these. Drop. Drop it. Ooh, cool. Alright, so can't do anything with those. Fibers, I think you use for making more farm plots or something. So to make my base, I think I will start it out in the water. My furry first base, I'll start out in the water. Let's check on you. You're done. Alright, blocks. So I need to make 8. Should be enough, right? Yeah. Yeah, plenty. So I'm gonna make that, and I'll make the base starter, and then what else can I make with this bad boy? Make some, I can cook food in this. Very nice. I can make drill charges. I can make more pistol ammo. Actually. Ugh, my god. Sorry. Dang it. Let's go ahead and make that. Nope, only just one. Thanks. So I'll make that, and then I'll make a whole bunch more of these. Can you shift click? Yes, you can. Nice. I'll make as many as more of those as I can. Won't be very much. I'm probably gonna be editing a lot of this out, so. Alright, here we go. Whoa. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna place the. Right there. Okay. Did I grab blocks? No, I left them in there. So since this is a new series, I'm going to really like feedback on this, because I want to know what you guys think, if you want me to keep doing it, or if you think I should stop immediately, or whatever. So I want to know. I need to know. Oh my god. How do I make another constructor, or do I have to research it? There it is. Large constructor. Okay. So that's what I need to get next. Computer control device and all sorts of good stuff. So let's see. It's one thing that sucks about this. There is the advanced constructor. You click on, like, so I click on this and it would turn everything I need into what I need. So like right now, I need to go back and forth. So two computers and two control devices. So two control devices and how to make two computers. So to make two of these, I need four of those, and then metal components is 2. What are metal components? 1, 2. Okay, and that's just for, I'm just making the computers right now, well, and the control devices. But geez, and 5 electronics. Okay, really, that's the most difficult part. All right. Whoa. Oh, nice. You can toggle your HUD. Cool. Here we go. Some more agave beans. Yay! Let's check out this progress on this bad boy. Making some more metal plates. I'm getting closer. Some metal components. 10. That's metal components, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna need actually more of these, because I'm using those to create this and then that. Okay. Alright. Alright, there we go. Large constructor, and what do I need for this? I need 3 cables and 4 electronics. Alright, because I'll need to do both of those at the same time. Alright, let's get a little bit more added on here. One thing I do hate about this game is... crap. The building is a huge pain. God, your breathing is annoying, dude. I don't know how to explain it. It's irritating. Because there's no crouch thing like Minecraft where you can crouch over the edge. You can't do that in this game. And it sucks that you can't. Any game with building, especially like survival building, should have... crap. I'm sorry. Don't drown. There we go. Should have that type of thing. Let's see. What am I building here? And then after that, I can build that. Okay. And then I'm going to need to build... Am I? Yeah. I'm going to need to build... Jeez. Oh my god, it's so confusing. Sorry, guys. I'm getting used to it. I'm going to make another... A lot. 20? I need more than that. I need 3 of these at least. Probably 4. Let's make freaking 10. Whatever. That means I'm going to need to make more of these. Oh my god. And I need to go mining. Rough. Alright, mining. Actually, I'm going to check to see how loud this is, because it might be very loud. Alright, so that should be a little bit better. Hopefully, we'll see. Let's mine a bunch of this. I don't really know what I need cobalt for. But, we're going to get some. Screenshot. Oh, whoops. I don't even know what key that was. Alright, let's see. 13 cobalt ore. Cobalt ore. Yeah. Good jetpack. Guess. Wish I could tame you. It'd be like Ark. Ark, but on other planets. Ooh, that'd be cool. Alright, let's check you out. Mama said knock you out. Mama said knock you out. Alright, copyright. Oh nice, I actually made all the ones I wanted. Sweet. Alright, this place is going to be ugly for a little while. Oh my god, how do I rotate blocks? Oh jeez. Hiccup. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm going to have a door right there. I'll have something right there. I don't know. I don't know. Alright, 7. This way to do symmetry. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I'm gonna do manual symmetry. Yes. So 1, 2. Okay. Oh my god, it's bringing back like Minecraft memories. Alright, and then. Drown. I hate that you can't even like hold your breath a little bit. It's like, really? Dude, okay, okay. There we go. Just swim. God. I know what I'm doing, okay? Like, sort of. Alright, let's... I don't want to put the fuel tank down yet. I did not plan this out very well. God. So you boom, you walk in. I don't like that it's not symmetrical. Really don't like that it's not symmetrical. It's my first base though, so it's bound to be a little gross. Alright, let's do that. Screw it. Yeah. I guess I'll keep the spacing symmetrical. Whatever. That's fine. Alright, so I'm not gonna power up this base yet because, well, let's put Well. No, I still have all this other stuff over here. Okay. So I'm gonna have this jetpack off so I can sprint. I'm gonna have this make more fuel cells. That's what? 20? Yeah. So I'm making 20 right now. How's my food? I'm gonna kill some stuff. I hate to use the ammo though. Oh well, we're good. It's fine. Let's check out how this gun is. Ow! Okay, 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 okay! They get hostile. What the hell? They do okay. They used to not hurt that bad. Up the difficulty of this game since I last played. That's a lot of food. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna smash this into here. Have it make salami. Because that doesn't perish as quickly. Alright, and it is getting dark, so I'm gonna use that as my timer. This has been Darklight 750, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please leave some feedback if you want me to keep doing this, or if you're interested, or whatever. Let me know. My headset just beeped at me. I'm almost dead. Good timer to get off as well. Oh my god. Professional YouTuber. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys around.